guys, welcome back to my channel, Mr. SK Tech. Today's topic is nothing but how to send photos from mobile to PC. So let us go to mobile screen. Okay friends, before going to video, please subscribe my channel and comment on the video. And please like the video. Okay friends, let us start the video. Okay friends, there are two screens. One is PC and mobile. Okay friends, let us on the Bluetooth first. In mobile also Bluetooth is on. Let us go to gallery and you have to select the photos. Let me select any one, or you have to select multiple one photos. You have to click on the share and you have to click on the Bluetooth, and you can see the user PC. You have to click on that. After that, in PC the request will be asked. You have to click on that and you have to go to Microsoft Office Picture Manager and you have to save there. It will automatically save there, friends. You can see the picture is now transferred from mobile to PC. Let me repeat the process for other pictures also. Click on the share and Bluetooth and user PC. And the notification comes and you have to click on that. Right click on that and you have to go to Microsoft Office Picture Manager. The photo will be automatically saved there. The plus point of this process is that, friends, you cannot want to connect the data cable to the PC and mobile, and you have to not search for the photos to copy and paste on the desktop, friends. This is the simple trick we are using to share the photos from mobile to PC, friends. For multiple pics, you have to click on that and you have to repeat the same process, friends. You have to simply again you have to click on the notification and you have to click on the Microsoft Office picture, friends. Okay friends, by this way we can share the photos from mobile to PC, friends. You can see the photos has been saved in the Microsoft Office Picture Manager, friends. By this way we can share the photos, friends. Okay friends, that's all for today's topic. And please subscribe my channel and comment on the video. And please do not forget to like the video. Okay friends, in next topic we will meet, friends. Okay friends, let us meet in the next video. Till then, goodbye and have a nice day. Jai Hind, Jai Karnataka.